Hey guys, so I've decided to put together some videos as a form of IGCSE Biology Revision. I'd like to call it Speed Revision though, because these set of videos are not intended to guide you through every detailed aspect of the course, but just to pinpoint and prioritize the most important bulk of it. So, you know, these videos can be for people that are just trying to prioritize the content they want to study, or even just for people that are, you know, cramming for their tests and exams because they just don't know what to study first. So, these set of videos will cover the fundamentals of IGCSE biology in the shortest time possible. It will aim to strengthen your knowledge in the most important sections of the syllabus, so in the end it will be core revision. Note that I will not cover every detail of the syllabus, and hence self-study will be required if you want to achieve your top A-star grades. The video themselves will be 5 minutes max, and the part of the syllabus that will be covered will be highlighted to you at the start of each video. Now, if by any chance you're looking for a much more comprehensive guide to IGCSE biology, I'm currently working on a site called freeexamacademy.com. Although it only has just been launched and the content is very, very limited, I would greatly appreciate any feedback, maybe on the site itself or just down on the comments below. So anyways, thanks guys. Quite soon, IGCSE Biology Revision videos will be coming. So till then, see you and good luck.